President Donald Trump is calling out China following reports that Chinese ships improperly transferred oil to North Korean vessels at sea, tweeting in part, "There will never be a friendly solution to the North Korea problem if this continues to happen." China's foreign ministry has defended its enforcement of U.N. sanctions. A ministry spokeswoman said Wednesday she had no information about the latest report, but said China has strictly enforced trade restrictions. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.